Tonight on Evening at Pops, two of the greatest voices of the American musical theater. Barbara Cook, star of Candide and The Music Man, and Mandy Patinkin, star of Evita and Sunday in the Park with George, join John Williams and the Boston Pops Orchestra tonight. Evening at Pops is made possible by the financial support of viewers like you and by Digital Equipment Corporation through its Digital Discovery Series, celebrating the arts, sciences, and humanities. Digital and its employees invite you to join with them in supporting public television.
We'll be right back. Opening this evening at Pops, Bernstein on Broadway, arranged by Sid Raymond. John Williams conducted the Boston Pops Orchestra.
In today's world of musical theater, there are two incomparable voices, Barbara Cook and Mandy Patinkin. Both have extraordinary vocal skills and both have created landmark roles, and they're both special favorites of mine. To begin with, here's the star of Evita and Sunday in the Park with George, Mandy Patinkin.
Thank you. Thank you.
When all the world is a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place behind the sun, just a step beyond the rain. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow, why, then oh why can't I? Someday I'll wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops, that's where you're. If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh, why can't I?
Seems to me is coffee in a cardboard cup. Pickled up,
The trouble with the affluent society is coffee in a cardboard cup. No one's ever casual or nonchalant. No one wastes a minute in a restaurant. No one wants a waitress passing pleasantries like,
"Hiya, miss."
"Hiya, sir. May I take your order, please?" The trouble with the world today, it's plain to see, is everything is a hurry up.
It's rush it through and don't be slow, and a BLT on a ride of going,
"Coffee!" I think she said, "Coffee!" I know she said, "Coffee!" And a cardboard cup. From the Bella cafeteria, seems to me a gentleman would much prefer an afternoon.
Hiya, Ben.
Would you like the special for the trouble with the world today? It's plain to see, it's everything is a hurry up.
It's ready, whip, and instant tea, and minute rice, and oh my, oh me, it's
coffee. I think she said coffee.
I know she said coffee.
And a cardboard cup.
Hurry up.
With the strawberry blonde, and the band played on. He whirled across the floor with the girl he adored, and the band played on. His brain was so loaded it nearly exploded. The poor girl, she quaked with alarm. He married that girl with the strawberry curl, and the band played on. You looked like a princess the night we met. With your hair piled up high, I will never forget. I'm drunk right now, baby, but I've got to be, or I never could tell you what you mean to me. I loved you the first time I saw you, and I always will love you. Marie, I loved you the first time I saw you, and I always will love you, Marie. You're the song that the trees sing when the wind blows. You're a flower, you're a river, you're a rainbow. Sometimes I'm crazy, but I guess you know. And I'm weak and I'm lazy, and I've hurt you so. And I don't listen to a word you say. When you're in trouble, I turn away. But I loved you, and I loved you the first time I saw you. And I always will love you, Marie. I loved you the first time I saw you. And I always will love you, Casey Waltz. With the strawberry blonde, and the band played on. His brain was so loaded it nearly exploded. The poor girl, she quaked with alarm. He married that girl with the strawberry curl, and the band played Once Upon a Time. A girl with moonlight in her eyes put her hand in mine and said she loved me so. But that was once upon a time, very long ago. Once upon a hill, we sat beneath the willow tree, counting all the stars and waiting for the dawn. But that was once upon a time. Now the tree is gone. How the breeze ruffled through her hair. How we always laughed as though tomorrow wasn't there. We were young and never had a care. It go. Once upon a time, the world was sweeter than we knew. Everything was ours. How happy we were then. But somehow, once upon a time, never comes again. Casey, he waltzed with the strawberry blonde, and the band played on. He whirled across the floor with the girl he adored, and the band played on. His brain was so loaded, it nearly exploded. The poor girl, she quaked with alarm. He married that girl with the strawberry curl, and the band played on. Mammy mine, your little rolling stone that rolled away, strolled away. Mammy mine, your rolling stone is coming home today, there to stay, just to see your smiling face. Smile, a welcome sign, when I'm in your fond embrace. Listen, mammy mine, rock-a-bye your baby with a Dixie melody, and when you croon, croon a tune right from the heart of Dixie. Just hang my cradle, oh mammy mine, right on that Mason-Dixon line, and swing it from Virginia to Tennessee with all the love that's in ya. Weep no more, my lady, when you sing that song for me. And old Black Joe, just as though you had me on your knee. A million baby kisses I'll deliver the minute that I hear you sing that Swanee River. Rock-a-bye, your rock-a-bye baby, with a Dixie melody. Oh, rock-a-bye your baby with a Dixie melody. Mama, listen to me, please. And when you croon, croon a tune right from the heart of Dixie. Just hang my cradle on my mammy mine, right on that Mason-Dixon line, and swing it from Virginia to Tennessee with all the love that's in you.
Tonight's special guest, Mandy Patinkin, with John Williams and the Boston Pops Orchestra. With Mandy Patinkin, Paul Ford at the piano.
We want to welcome our next guest tonight, Barbara Cook. Her singing is truly superb. One critic said, "If I ever get to heaven, I expect the angels to sound like Barbara Cook." Her performances in Carousel, Plain and Fancy, and the acclaimed concert version of Follies are legendary. An artist of the very highest order, here is Barbara Cook.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. When you wish upon a star, I do. she brings to those who love the sweet fulfillment of their secret longing. Like a bolt out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. But why complain? He was too good to me. How can I get along now? So close he stood to me. Everything seems all wrong now. He would have brought me the sun, making me smile. That was his fun. When I was mean to him, he'd never say, "Go away now." I was a queen to him. Who's going to make me gay now? It's only natural I'm blue.
Going right.
ever come rain or come shine. I guess when you met me, it was just one of those things. But don't ever bet me, 'cause I'm gonna be true if you let me. You're gonna love me like nobody's loved me, come rain or come shine. Happy together, unhappy together, and won't it be fun? Days may be cloudy or sunny, we're in or we're out of the money, but I'm with you always, I'm with you rain or shine.
Just a token, too many words are still unspoken.
Oh, well,
we'll catch up some other time.
Just when the fun is starting.
Just when the fun is starting.
Let's be glad for what we've had and what's to come. There's so much more embracing
still to be done.
The time is racing. Oh, well,
we
Tonight's special guests, Barbara Cook and Maddie Patinkin, with Some Other Time from Leonard Bernstein's On the Town. At the piano, Wally Harper. In a moment, two John Williams movie themes, both nominated for Academy Awards. First, the love theme from the film Accidental Tourist, followed by the march from Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Thank you.
The Raiders of the Lost Ark March by John Williams. Mr. Williams conducted the Boston Pops Orchestra. From Symphony Hall in Boston, this is William Pierce.
Evening at Pops is made possible by the financial support of viewers like you. And by Digital Equipment Corporation through its Digital Discovery Series, celebrating the arts, sciences, and humanities. Digital and its employees invite you to join with them in supporting public television.
Dear viewers, having a wonderful time this summer on 13.